mammograms. Women now have a choice about the type they receive. And Dr. Barry Ramo explains how new technology is giving them more options.
The next time you get a mammogram, you'll still need to undress from the waist up, and you'll still experience some discomfort, but new technology is changing the way women are being screened for breast cancer. This is a view from a digital mammogram.
We can now manipulate the image that we have on a TV monitor. We can change the brightness, we can change the contrast, we can invert the contrast, we can magnify it, we can demagnify it.
And that cannot be done with a one-dimensional breast x-ray.
It's better than film in really one particular area, and that's the woman with dense breasts.
And in that situation, digital mammography offers a clearer picture. But there's a downside. Having a more sensitive test picks up many more false positives. Whether you have a standard mammogram or a digital mammogram, the important thing is that you get one. A mammogram, a yearly examination by a medical professional, and monthly self-examination are the best way to beat breast cancer. For Healthbeat, I'm Dr. Barry Ramo, KOAT Action 7 News, live this morning.